The Northbury Grove Massacre brought a community to its knees. Rock the Warehouse canceled. Hundreds of volunteers, thousands of concert goers sent scurrying back from where they came. But not all of them made it back. Teenagers Connor DeLoon and Crystal Quint have arrived at the festival early to meet up with Grace Bailey. But when they go to find Grace and receive their volunteer passes, they find the festival grounds abandoned. Connor DeLoon barely manages to escape after a terrifying ordeal with the Butcher of Northbury Grove. His friend, Crystal Quint, is found dead just outside the festival campgrounds. 3 miles up Route 20, Crystal's older brother, Trevor Quint, awakens hungover. He begins to investigate, finding corpses littered around the motel. After an intense skirmish with the killer, Trevor manages to obtain a shotgun. During the chaos, he shoots the slasher. But when the NGPD arrive, the killer has disappeared. Trevor is taken into custody, blood-soaked, and questioned for all the murders. It is only when he is identified as the brother of deceased Crystal that the NGPD release him from custody. Grace Bailey sits alone in a basement of horrors. She grows weaker by the day. She hears the butcher leaving. Now is her chance. Grace Bailey has to escape this personal hell. It is now or never. She feels the walls closing in.
Hey, kannst du mir bitte helfen? Ich stecke fest. Ich brauche Hilfe. Kommt bald wieder. Ich will nicht sterben. Bitte. Scheiße, ich glaube, du verstehst mich nicht, oder? Scheiße. Okay, do you understand me?
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.